What is up, guys? Welcome back to Reactions. Today we're gonna have kind of weird reaction. We're gonna be reacting to a song by Eminem Houdini, and I decided to go with it because I know it's nothing to do with magic, but the name of the song Houdini is Eminem, so I want to check it out. The last album was like 5 years ago, or 4 or 5 years ago, so I'm really excited to see the video as well. Let's have a look at it.
Hey, Em, it's Paul. I was listening to the album.
It's Paul calling.
Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
He's got a problem. Check this out.
A portal from 2002 has opened up in this city. Whoa. Slim Shady. He's back.
Get your ass down here.
Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
50.
Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
That's a young M versus old M. Interesting.
Well, look what the stork run way. Little baby devil with the forked tongue. And it's sticking out, yeah, like a sore thumb. With a forehead that it grew horns from. Pulling up in a Chrysler to the cipher with the flex perks and a Bud Light shirt. Lyrical technician and electrician, y'all light work. And now I'm gonna play pretend it's you. I'm
electrician, light work.
Make believe, and you know I'm here to stay. Cause me, if I was to ever take a leave, it would be aspirin to break a feed. If I was to ask for Megan Thee Stallion, if she would collab with me, would I really have a shot at a feat? I don't know, but I'm glad to be back like
Abracadabra.
What did he say?
I'm about to reach in my bag, bro.
Nice fire.
Just like that, and I'm back, bro.
That's from Without Me, isn't it?
Yeah, back in the days of old me, right around the time I became a dope fiend. Ate some codeine as a way of coping. Taste of opiates, case of OE. Turned me into smiley face emoji. My shit may not be age appropriate, but I will hit an 8-year-old in the face with a participation trophy.
Yeah, you'll do that.
That this whole world's about to turn into some Girl Scouts. That censorship girls out.
So when I started this verse, it did start off lighthearted. It first feels like I'm targeted. Mind-boggling how my profit is skyrocketed. Look what I pocketed. Yeah, the shit is just like y'all have been. Like jogging in. I've been running at full speed, and that's why I'm ahead like my noggin. I'm the fight y'all get in. When you debate who the best, but I'm some white chalk and win. I step up to that mic cock it in. Oh my god, attack, chicken out again.
That's from the other song. What was it? Don't remember. I know that scene.
Attention, get out again.
It's too old, Em. It's too old, bro.
Abracadabra.
If I'm my last trick,
I'm about to reach in my back, bro.
Myself, I'm a danger too. I hop on tracks like a kangaroo.
and say a few things that do the anger you. But fuck that, if I think that shit, I'ma say that shit. Cancel me, what?
Yeah.
Okay, that's it. Go ahead, Paul, quit. Snake ass prick, you nail cross dresser, fake ass bitch. And I'll probably get shit for that. But you can all suck my dick. In fact, fuck them, fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy, fuck me, fuck you. Fuck my own kids, the brats. Fuck them. Take a scoop off, them and you off.
Bro, even kids got it.
Biggest RuPaul's. What you thought you saw ain't what you saw. Cause you're never gonna see me. Caught sleeping, see the kidnapping. Never did happen. Like Sherry Papini, Harry Houdini. I vanish into the thin air as I'm leaving. Like,
trust me.
That dude is everywhere. Pete Davidson, everywhere. Isn't he MGK's friend? Well, best friend or something? With Eminem together? In one video? Him?
Trust me, I'm a great driver.
Great driver.
Don't worry. Trust me, I'm a great driver. Don't worry, I just got my license back.
I'm about to reach in my bag.
Abra, abra, cadabra.
And for my last
trick, I'm back, bro.
That is fire. Fire, fire, fire. That's amazing. I love it. Can't wait for the album. Let's go.